I can't stand it. The concentration of dark she is becoming more powerful. I think it's coming from this room. I can sense such evil power.
Be careful. He's here.
Who's here? What are you talking about?
I'm not sure, but there is something evil here.
Stop being so dramatic, Shadow. You're scaring me.
What are you doing here? I didn't invite you into my palace.
King Maos, your people were wiped out over 15 years ago.
Slander! You will regret having insulted my people.
You're insane. There's no point in having a discussion with you. Allow me to alleviate your suffering.
I have learned to live with suffering. I no longer feel pain nor joy. But maybe, just maybe, I would get some satisfaction from dismembering you!
Shadow, Poky, get ready. We're going to have to fight.
Oh!
shed sweeping.
Mayos is still alive!
Run!
He squished him!
Come on, Poky!
Bardas, get out of here!
Poky!
Come, we're not far from the camp.
Do you really think you can escape from me? Iris?
This foul creature dares to speak my name?
I'm a foul creature?
The Dark She is coming from Mayos!
Mayos, you say?
No. No, it can't be true.
Iris, is that you, my child? How you have grown! Come to me! Let me hold you!
No! You are not my father!
Don't be afraid, Iris. Return to the palace with your people!
What?
We can finally live together in peace! You, me, your mother and sisters!
I don't know who you are.
Our people are all dead!
You're losing your mind, my girl! Our people are invincible! You, too, have inherited this!
The Dark She has driven him to madness.
Do you think he could still be saved?
There's always a...
No! Nothing more can be done for him.
Where is your mother? And your sisters? I want to see them too!
Mother is no longer with us. And Cowris is under my protection now.
Help me understand. Help me, my darling girl.
I'll set you free, Father. It's done. I can now call Montara.
Thank you.